Okay, Queens.
With your hands and feet inside the vehicle at all times. We're on our way to the Hershey Chocolate Factory. Your guide will meet you at the entrance. See you inside.
Welcome to our dairy farm. The Hershey goodness starts right here with pure fresh milk. Sing it, girls!
Liquid used to make milk and dark chocolate.
Our pressing machines squeeze the unsweetened chocolate into discs of cocoa powder known as Hershey's cocoa. Pressing also produces cocoa butter, which we'll use later on in the process. Every day, shining tanker trucks pick up milk from all farms and bring it outside our factory for delivery. Fresh milk to make milk chocolate. Fresh milk is part of what gives Hershey's milk chocolate its delicious and distinctive taste. Once it passes testing, we mix sugar into the milk using large batching tanks. We pasteurize and condense the sweet milk and then blend in the perfect amount of unsweetened chocolate. This is where the art of chocolate making all comes together. As the mixture cooks, it begins to form delicious little pieces that we call chocolate crumb.
Now you know the hard work, pride, and
joy that goes into making every piece of Hershey's goodness.
Come visit us again soon.
Please remain seated until the door opens and watch your step onto the moving platform. And enjoy the rest of your day here at Hershey's Chocolate World. So long, everyone. Thanks for coming.
Bye-bye.
Have a good one, guys.